because I'm a First Nations person and I work in the enforcement field, I feel that I have an important job to do, which is to bridge the gap between the us as enforcement and the communities that I work within. It's a good tool to show communities that we are just part of the community,